Weigi because he doesn't like water. He won't jump in that water. It won't be because you won't hear about Weigi jumping off a ship.
Well, that's one thing they're going to evaluate.
He will hide under the bed. If you take him to the cruise.
You're
listening to me.
Continue with the search in the overnight hours. Also, too, something they're going to be looking at, considering we're a good 36 hours or more since he went missing.